gonna ride with me and I can introduce you.
Alright, sounds good.
Hi.
John's buddy. Nice to meet you.
Okay, I'm Pat.
I hear you're the guy to follow.
Well, I'm slow.
Me too. I'm a rookie.
Okay, good. I'm not a rookie, but I'm still slow.
I'm behind you.
I think that they would be pulling the ticket, right?
That doesn't look too good.
A bunch of big bikes.
I think this is an option.
No, this is the main trail.
This is the main trail?
Yeah. I'm going to pull up. Get you out. Might be guys that want to go around this. I'm not.
Are you parked in the middle of the road?
I know. I get on everybody else about it, and I'm doing it. Okay.
Is this a reset button?
No. This is 19.
19, okay. That's one of the things I don't like about dual sports. About the dual sport events, you just wander around in the woods and you don't know where you are. And you might be close to someplace, or you might be 20 miles.
Yeah. Where'd you go?
Nowhere. I had a rock stuck in my tire. It kept banging the fork every time it went around.
Well, knock that shit off, will you?
Yeah, really.
that way, right?
I'm trying to get back to the trailhead.
That's this guy here.
Okay. I've had enough fun.
You've had enough fun today?
Yeah. Okay, you still want to go that way? I don't see. Easy way home.
There you go, bud. I'll tell you what.
I mean, some of the stuff we went through coming back this way, I wouldn't want you to ride by yourself.
Yeah, I agree. Well, if you had turned around like I wanted you to, I wouldn't have taken this trail. I would have
gone all the way up.
I would all. Oh yeah.
I mean, it wasn't that bad, but I know it probably wore you out some more. But
yep.
You did good, but. Man, I remember the Pat back in 2016. Man, he used to be a rocket ship.
Yeah. That guy doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay. Yeah, I saw that.
Now what?
I'm going to send Rich and Tight a note. You're gonna let me buy you lunch?
Oh, you bet.
Okay. You can pick the place.
Right here.
Oh, okay.